Welcome to our instructional video. In this video, you'll learn how to create one-time use promo codes to use on Amazon. Promo codes attract buyers to buy your products at a discount in exchange for an honest product review. From your Amazon seller account, hover over Advertising, then select Promotions. Click Create under the Money Off Promotion section. Then you'll want to click on this button to create a new product selection. On this page, you'll enter the products that will be included in this new promotion. You can enter a list of ASINs, or you can select a brand name that you sell. ASINs can be found on your Amazon product page. Select the option you want from this drop-down menu. In our example, we selected ASIN list. Then click on Create Product Selection. In this box, enter your product selection name or tracking ID. Enter your internal description of the products. This won't be shown to any customers, it's only for your use. Enter one or more ASINs. Once finished, click Submit. Notice the confirmation message up here. Head back to the Create a Promotion tab. Once again, click Create under the Money Off Promotion section. Select the product selection list you just created from the drop-down menu. Enter the percent off or money off you want to offer in the promotion. Enter a start and end date for your promotion. Keep in mind the start date must be 4 hours ahead of the current time. Enter your internal description. Next, hit Customize Messaging and uncheck this box. Come back up here and select Single Use. Make sure one redemption per customer is checked here. And once you're finished, click Review. After reviewing your promotion, click Submit. You'll see this confirmation message. Next, click Manage Your Promotions. This is where you'll create the file of claim codes that customers will use to receive their discounts. Select Pending from the drop-down menu, and then click the Search button. Click on the promotion you just created. Then manage claim codes. Enter in a group name for your claim codes. Enter the number of claim codes you want to create. Then click create once finished. Note that it can take up to 4 hours before you can download the claim codes when generating large numbers of claim codes. Click on download. Once the download is complete, save the files onto your computer so you can upload to Rocket Review Club when you're creating the new listing. Now you're ready to list your first product for sale on Rocket Review Club. Thanks for watching.